I'm here because I want to say I was for Mark Telloyan before it was cool.